Hi, today I will show you things in GenX. For example, from here we get the legends which we imported in the last lecture, and this button is to synchronize the site. For example, it tells us that this sector is serving this way, the same color of the site, and the PCI plot tells that this is serving in this area, and from here we can get the events in GenX. For example, intra-frequency handover event, and we can also display it on sheet and know how much are the event of intra-frequency handover. We also can have measurement information, that how much is the value of RSRP at a particular point. For example, here we can see which sites are serving here, how much is the RSRP, PCI, and everything. We can also see the layer 3 messages. Also, see that which layer 3 message is responsible for this intra frequency handover. By clicking on that, it will be highlighted in our sheet. We can also region out some region, for example, a region which we don't need. For example, this region, I don't need this region, so save. So there, select the area and what parameters we want. For example, we want here RSRP, RSRQ, PCI. Click OK. Now we only have the required region. So we got this area, and in query we can also give that, we can also tell that the range from, for example, we don't need the throughput less than, for example, here add RSRP, okay, less than 10. So it will tell us the region in which RSRP is less than 10. Now we can see, we can also add tab files, click add, and we can add any tab file. We can also label these. For example, I will label them with PCI. This, and you also can have graphs, charts, histogram, whatever is the requirement of our operator, we will put these graphs in the post-processing report. For example, we can see here in idle mode, here that this area is served by which frequency. In properties, we can check the time of the drive, start time, end time. On clicking anywhere, we know that this is the log file. It's written down here that log file 1/8 has this part. You can enter the speed of the vehicle during the drive. We have many options here, antenna and everything. By hit this, we can export map. By this, we can measure the distance from the site to any point. We can zoom in, zoom out. From analysis group, if we want to remove certain log file from a certain test case, we can remove it like this and press OK. Okay, it will take some time, but that particular area will be removed. To remove the tab files, we will click on that. To remove the your database or engineering parameters, we will click on this. And what you want to show, we will click on that. And that's how you show the required thing. We can import from here. Like last time, we imported the legends and KPIs. Here we can also see the throughput. For example, this area throughput is better, and from here we can see the legends. Thank you for watching.